So about that weapon assembly tool you were talking about. If you find any more weapons, let's try using them here.
I'll use my power to help you.
survivors here. What do we do? Just give her that baby puppet?
I could sense her from miles away. Oh, my sweet Elena. Please let me hold her. There, my baby. I missed you so much. What do you think? Isn't my baby adorable? That's right, kind one. You granted me my only wish. My sweet Elena. We're going to be happy now. Thank you so much, kind one. Please accept my heartfelt gratitude.
I'll use my power to help you.
think we're done here, pal. Back to the hotel.
You saved Geppetto. Wonderful. He is on the second floor. He can hardly wait to see you.
Close your eyes.
That sounds very dangerous. Geppetto usually isn't so reckless. The pain of his grief may be clouding his judgment. I shouldn't have said that. You and Geppetto are always welcome at this hotel. Geppetto's room is on the second floor. You can stop by whenever you like.
That book reminds me, have you ever heard the fairy tale about a mischievous wooden puppet? All of Krot knows the story, all because of someone who loved that story more than anyone else. But this is strange, I do not recall who exactly was that someone.
Would you?
I picked up traces of high-powered energy originating far away. That's one mystery solved. Why don't we make a Legion arm with it? Mr. Vanini is the expert when it comes to Legion arms, but I'm pretty sure I can make one. The puppets get fried easily by electricity. If you use an electric Legion arm, it'll make your life easier.
Welcome to Hotel Krot. How may I be of service? The Stalkers are Krot's vigilantes. There are two groups of them, the Bastards and the Sweepers. The Bastards are an organization of guards for the alchemists and the workshop. Motto, honor or nothing. The Sweepers are an organization of guards for the old families of Krot. Motto, we always repay what is owed. Historically, the relationship between the two groups has been turbulent, but most were killed in the puppets' full-scale attack. That is what little I know beyond the hotel walls. May I serve you in some other way?
Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Ah, you've returned. Forgive a sentimental father for worrying about his son. Always remember that you're precious to me, even when I ask you to do something dangerous. Speaking of which, there's a factory just beyond Elysian Boulevard. It's packed with countless puppets. My friend, the inventor Vanini, went to stop them, but he never came back. Please, go save him and shut down the factory. Pea organs are the source of your powers. Collect quartz to get the strength you need. Remember, the hotel is the last safe place in Krat. It's our only refuge in a city full of perils. It'll be extremely dangerous if anyone has ill intentions. Be careful who you tell about this place, especially if they're stalkers or alchemists. Be wary of dangerous people, and always be a good boy to me. Can get from City Hall to the factory with the key I just gave you. Vanini gave me that key, and now he's missing. Rescue him if you can. The city of Krat. It's probably not how you remember it, eh? Ask me any questions, and I'll fill in the gaps. Vanini Works is the puppet's main base. It's a factory where they manufacture more of themselves. Vanini himself went to stop them, but I'm worried. He's an industrialist, not a fighter. Rescue Vanini and shut down his factory. That will deny the puppets their reinforcements. The cathedral is famous for its wise and kind Archbishop Andreas. He offers sanctuary to countless refugees there. The thing is, I've lost touch with him. Perhaps no news is good news, but I'm a suspicious sort. And if the puppets push towards the cathedral, it could be devastating. Go save the Archbishop and the refugees. Before it's too late. I don't know what's happening in the Malam district. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood seized the neighborhood. That's all I know. It was always a run-down neighborhood, but it's descended into anarchy, or worse. I'm hearing rumors of monsters rampaging through the district. Those poor people. They need your help, son. Rosa Isabel Street is a stronghold of the puppets. It's a hunting ground where the most dangerous puppets roam. I believe it's the epicenter of the puppet frenzy. After all, I detected the strongest wave of ergo there. Especially for someone as precious as you. It's a perilous place. And when you walk a dangerous path, my son, it's best to take it one step at a time.
Now that we have a moment to talk, city is on its deathbed. The petrification disease spreads too fast, and the puppets rampage everywhere. Nobody knows what caused the disaster. Everyone in Krat is just trying to survive. That's why I found you. Our only hope, Geppetto's puppet. We're both unique. I am able to wield the power of Ergo. Power I used to call on you. That's all I can say for now. Please, save Krat. I'll use my power to help you.